So I remember when I was a kid and I used to daydream a lot. I remember in school I would get in trouble for, you know, not having my work on time because I would spend so much time just thinking, why isn't the wall blue, or why doesn't the tree have arms, or, you know, I would question the world a lot, and I guess I still do. Nowadays I can say, I can daydream and I can create an idea out of absolutely nothing.